In this question, you're given three equations. You're given that these three equations are consistent if which of these conditions are valid. So let us check the consistency of these equations. So first let us check determinant of A. That is the determinant of coefficient matrix. So minus 2, 1, 1, 1, minus 2, 1, 1, 1, minus 2. That is equal to minus 2 times 4 minus 1 is 3, minus 1 times minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, plus 1 times 1 plus 2 is 3. So that is minus 6 plus 3, which is equal to 0. So the determinant of the coefficient matrix is equal to 0. Now, so let us find adjoint of A into B. So if this has to be consistent, if that A is equal to 0, unique solution has been taken out. That option has been eliminated. So these equations might be having no solution or infinite solutions. So if this has to be consistent, then this equation should have infinite solutions. So if the equation should have infinite solutions, then adjoint of A times B has to be equal to a 0 matrix. So let us find the adjoint of A. So first, what is the cofactors matrix? So what are the cofactors? 4 minus 1 is 3, minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, 1 plus 2 is 3, minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, 4 minus 1 is 3, minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, 1 plus 2 is 3, minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, 4 minus 1 is 3. Sorry, this is the minus matrix. This is the minus matrix. So to get the cofactors matrix, I need to change the signs of this. So cofactors matrix is all this. So the cofactors matrix transpose, which is the adjoint matrix, is also same as this. So adjoint of A into B is 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. 3, 3, 3 times a constant matrix is A, B, C has to be equal to 0. So this implies, so what is the multiplication of these two? 3A plus 3B plus 3C. It is 3 times A plus B plus C, again A plus B plus C, again A plus B plus C has to be equal to 0, means 0 matrix. It is 0, 0, 0. So this implies, on comparison, A plus B plus C has to be equal to 0. So option B is the right answer to this question.